The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. Making his way to the ring from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 282 pounds, the Samoan Joe.
It's all about showing off for this superstar. They are fearless and want everyone to know.
You say fearless, I say insane. Let's just call the whole...
Did someone call for a superhero?
And his opponent, weighing in at 215 pounds, the Hurricane!
Villains, beware! The Green Storm is here!
Just when I thought you... The superstar loves a challenge, and he finds himself facing one here tonight.
Yeah, he's not afraid to stand up to anyone in this locker room, but sometimes gets him into trouble.
Looking for an early pin.
A kick out after one.
Tried to make short work of things here.
Placing them into the corner. Oh, and Suguri.
From behind, German suplex.
Nine. Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Well, some might call that showing off, but what a display. What a way to flaunt your abilities.
Ah, striking with an A.
Perhaps one of the most eccentric superstars in WWE, the Hurricane has racked up some impressive victories. What's the secret to that success, Corey?
Don't let the funny costume fool you. The Hurricane is more than a capable competitor. No matter how hard you knock him down, he will always get back up. To win against him, you really have to wear him down and take away his speed.
Drop toe, takedown, takedown. Leg is tripped, and the ref forces the break.
Great effort there.
Ooh! Senton connects. Nice takedown. Could be looking for the triangle. Gotta pass the arm.
Oh, no, this is not where he wants to be.
Yeah, but can he roll on his body? Can he roll?
Needs to break this submission, and the left hands will do it.
On top of reversal.
He saw that one coming.
Unbelievable athleticism. Quick reflex is so important in a match like this. Look out! Oh, no!
Brash decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
No way!
Suicide dive!
Whatever it takes to win.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Whip back into the ring.
Oh, man, just punishing.
Is it enough? The cover! I count down at two, I can't believe it.
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
What's gonna happen here? Backbreaker!
Looking for the submission.
Inverted figure four leg lock, this could be it.
Tap, tap!
He's getting a little battered now. Oh, the rear super kick!
From behind, nasty.
Dodges the attack, just a smidge quicker.
Low kick. Idle the counter.
He was elusive there.
Set out match. slam. Head scissors with the point of the elbow. Oof.
Hoist it up.
Suplex!
Oh, boy. I think I heard the words. Stand back.
Well, look at that. What a leg sweep. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out.
We're hearing a snap.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Down they go. And again,
we are seeing how bad this superstar wants to win.
Sweet clothesline out of nowhere. Ooh, the Hurricane answers back. What's he planning to do here? Roll him on his belly, single leg crab. And here we go, single leg crab.
Gotta find a way out of the single leg Boston Crab.
Oh, wow, look at this incredible effort.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in? Sleeper hold locked in tight.
And it, there it is.
This singles match has come to an end. Wow.
Another look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, the Samoan Joe.
Impressive win for him here.
We really saw what these competitors were made of here tonight.
Yeah, especially the winner.